stage 9 of the Tour de France. What are we going to see happen today? Possibly two races within one. One race out in front for the stage, and then the battle of the GC riders just behind them.